Hi and welcome back to my channel, you guys. I'm excited about this week's travel video because I came across this article and I could not wait to share it with you because it's one of the many places that I love to travel to. I haven't been there in a while, but I love to travel to. So today I'm going to be sharing with you 73, yes, I said 73 fun things to do in Ocean City, Maryland. So Ocean City, Maryland is an ocean of fun no matter what time of the year you go, and that is so true. And it is a ton of fun regardless of your age, okay? From the little people playing in the sand to grown adults to our seasoned folks, there's just so much to do and see in Ocean City. So here's a list of 73 things that you can do to get you started in Ocean City. But guess what? There is no end to the fun. There's always something to do. So number one, you can hit the beach. Enjoy 10 miles of beautiful white sand. And that is so very true. I mean, the beach just goes on. Like when you come in, well, it depends on where you come in. If you come in from the inlet entrance, the beach starts there and it goes all the way out to 100 and something street. So it's just miles and miles of beach. Number two, stroll the famous 3-mile boardwalk. I've had the pleasure of walking the boardwalk, and I've also had the pleasure of taking the train that runs along the boardwalk. So if you're not really, you know, into the whole walking thing, like we've done where we will take the tram, I'm sorry, is what it's called, from one end to the other, because if you go to the end of the boardwalk, there is an amusement park, so much stuff to do, you know, hang out down there and walk back to the other end, you know, or wherever our hotel was. So choice is yours. Number three, explore a variety of dining options at one of the 200 plus restaurants. And I have to say, I've never eaten anywhere in Ocean City that I didn't love the food. Now, we'll say this, on the boardwalk, they tend to run out of ketchup, and for the boardwalk fries are so good, but they tend to run out of ketchup. But hey, you know what, they're so good you probably won't even care. Number four, play a pickup game with the family at the Northside Park's sports fields. Rent jet skis and power out on the water. Drop a line off one of the public fishing piers. Hit up the local surfing spots. Number eight, play a round of golf at one of the 17 championship courses. And you know what? I guess I just didn't realize they had that many golf courses in Ocean City. But number nine, glide along the water on a stand-up paddleboard. Seen those? Never tried them. Number 10, go boogie-boarding in the ocean. Number 11, challenge your friends to a round of mini-golf. I played at a couple of the mini-golf locations, quite a few. But the one at Jolly Rogers we played at, and then there's another one down Coastal Highway. I don't recall the name of it. Number 12, eat a bucket of boardwalk fries, vinegar or no vinegar. I'll go with no vinegar, and I just share with you all, sometimes they run out of ketchup. Number 13, shop until you drop at the many stores, outlets, and boutiques throughout the town. Number 14, check out the wild ponies at Assateague Island National Seashore. Been to Assateague Island many, 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 many times. I've seen the wild ponies a couple of times, actually, and they're just really, really beautiful. Number 15, order crabs and eat them outside as the sun sets. Lord knows I've done that many times. Number 16, rent a charter boat and go deep water fishing. Visit the neighboring towns with so much history, culture, and charm. Every time we go to Ocean City, we love to go down to Rehoboth Beach because they have a small boardwalk, but it's just really nice. It's a nice, quaint little town, if you will. So if you get a chance to go to Ocean City, you need to keep on out Coastal Highway. It'll run you right into Rehoboth Beach. Absolutely great place to hang out for the day. Number 18, tour one of the many museums, including Life Saving Station Museum on the boardwalk. And you know, guys, I'm gonna tell you this. I've been going to Ocean City since I was a little girl, and I don't think I've ever been into that museum. But I did say the next time I go, I am gonna check out this museum. And while I'm thinking about it, they have a beautiful display of Christmas lights during the holiday season. So look for that vlog in the upcoming months, because I am going to make my way down there to do that, because that's something else I've never done. Number 19, go kayaking or canoeing. Number 20, learn about the many places where there's wildlife and eco tours. So they have eco tours. You can learn about wildlife. Never done that either. Hike one of the many nature trails. Not really into hiking, but it sounds like fun. Number 22, play on one of the many playgrounds. Number 23, go skateboarding or rollerblading. Number 24, check out the list of craft beer events and activities in town, including the Shore Craft Beer Fest. I've never been because I don't drink beer, but you know, I was thinking maybe I should just go. Number 25, stop by the visitor center located at the convention center on 40th Street. I've been there many times. Ride the Ferris wheel up to the top and look over all of Ocean City, Maryland. Done that a number of times. Number 27, check out the Ocean City Beach Light Show, lighting up the boardwalk. Just told y'all guys that's in December, so I will be going down there for that to do some vlogging. Number 28, go round and round on the 100-year-old carousel at Tremper's Rides. Done that. And that is at the very end of the boardwalk that I was telling you guys about. Number 29, let loose and go dancing at one of the many nightlife venues. We did when we were teenagers, because back then they had a couple of teen clubs. I don't know about the clubs now because I've not gone into them as an adult, but there are plenty of them. Number 30, take in a show, a concert, or a play at the Performing Arts Center. Number 31, view the amazing exhibits at the Ocean City Center for the Arts. Number 32, relax at one of the spas and salons. Number 33, rack up your skeet ball points at the arcade. Definitely have done that. Fly a kite on the beach or watch them fly high over the beach at the Sunfest Kite Festival. And I've never been to the Sunfest Kite Festival. Say that three times fast. But I've seen the beautiful kites, and it's just really, really amazing. Number 35, watch in amazement at the jets flying in the skies at the Ocean City Air Show. Number 36, go for a morning bike ride on the boardwalk. I've certainly done that. Number 37, for a fun mode of transportation, pedal along the boardwalk in a Surrey. Number 38, or ride the boardwalk tram. I told you guys about that. Always fun to do because you get to see a lot of things. Number 39, there is a fee for that boardwalk tram. I forgot to tell you about that. And honestly, at the moment, the cost escapes me, but there is a fee for it. Number 39, invite your friends for a fun girls or guys getaway. Okay. Number 40, bring your loved one and enjoy a romantic beach trip together. There are so many great romantic places to stay in Ocean City, both on the ocean side as well as the bay side. Number 41, catch one of the movies on the beach every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday in the summer. That's something fun to do. Or watch one of the latest blockbusters at the movie theater. Gold Coast Mall has a movie theater. I've been down there quite a few times. 43, participate in some friendly competition at the Family Beach Olympics. 44, enjoy spectacular beach fireworks shows on Mondays and Tuesdays. Get your groove on at the Ocean City Beach Dance Parties every Tuesday. And number 46, enjoy a free concert and a delicious Sunday complete with the fireworks show over the bay at Sundays in the Park. 47, watch the sunset at Sunset Park Party Nights. Number 48, learn about sharks, beach safety, knot tying, and more at the Ocean City Museum. They have programs every morning. Number 49, watch the exciting weigh-ins at Harbor Island Marina during the White Marlin Open Tournament. And that sounds like fun. Something I've never done, but it does sound like fun. Number 50, show off your best pose for scoops. Shoot on the beach. Number 51, participate in any one of the many sporting events around town. Number 52, go horseback riding. Number 53, opt to stay at one of the campgrounds for a more adventurous vacation. I have seen the campgrounds. Of course, I've not stayed there because I don't do the camping thing. But if you're into that, this is a great opportunity. Number 54, get up early and watch the sunrise over the ocean. I've done that many, many times. Number 55, celebrate 4 fun-filled days at Spring Fest, Ocean City's unofficial kickoff to the summer. Number 56, in summer with a bang at Sunfest and enjoy concerts by amazing headliners. Number 57, visit during the holiday season. Enjoy a tour through the more than 1 million holiday lights at Winterfest of Lights. I've never done that, but that's what I was telling you guys about. That's what I'll be vlogging this December, the Winterfest of Lights. And I can't remember when it starts in December, but I think it goes through like the first or second week in January. So, of course, as we get closer to that, I'll let you know. Number 58, celebrate 4th of July, one of the 2 spectacular fireworks shows uptown or downtown. 59, get frighteningly lost in the Halloween beach maze. Number 60, enter your pet to compete in the Halloween pet parade. How cute is that? Number 61, ring in the new year in Ocean City with New Year's Eve celebration and fireworks. That sounds like fun. 62, check out the beautiful homes and the sandcastle home tour. 63, build a sandcastle, dig for sand crabs. Number 64, persuade the vendors at Art X, Ocean City's biggest and best fine arts show. Number 65, play basketball or tennis at one of the many public courts. 66, chop on some savory saltwater taffy. And honey, I don't think there's ever been a time that I went to Ocean City and I did not get me some saltwater taffy. I love it. 67, end the day with the delicious ice cream drizzled in your favorite toppings. 68, sign up for one of the many summer camps right in Ocean City. 69, scream your lungs out on a roller coaster. And Lord knows I've done that too. 70, race as fast as you can at the go-kart tracks. I've done that many, many times, and it is like super, super fun. 71, dolphin watch from the beach, but you have to look very closely in order to see them. I think when I was much younger, I do recall us staying further down the boardwalk and actually seeing them from our hotel room. 72, take in the sights and sounds of the rides and games on the boardwalk. That is always so much fun to do. And honey, let me tell you something. You always, if you're from the DMV area, you always run into somebody that you know. And number 73, play beach volleyball. So that's it, you guys. Guys, there's 73 fun things to do in Ocean City. I'm going to try to link as many as I can in the description box, because you know you only get so many characters to type up things, but I'll try to do that so that you all get an idea. If you've never been to Ocean City, let me know. If you've never been to Ocean City, let me know down below. If you have been to Ocean City, let me know that as well, and tell me what kind of things that you like to do and where do you like to stay when you go to Ocean City. So that's all I have, you guys. Thank you so much for those that continue to support me and all that I do. Thank you so much to my newest subscribers. If you're watching this video and you have not subscribed to my channel, please do so. What are you waiting for? Go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Other than that, you guys, I love you so, so much. If nobody else tells you that, I'm telling you, I love you to the moon and back. And I look forward to seeing you on the beaches of the world someday, some way, somehow. Till next time, take care.